I'm stopped smoking, and you could get lung cancer.
I don't care.
I tried smoking, and I regret it, and I don't want anyone to go through that the way I went through it.